Welcome back, guys, to Wonder Boy in Monster World, and we're pretty close to the end, I think. I'm quite excited. Here's the princess. Let's see what she has to say for herself.
You're really going to go, aren't you? Can't you stay with me? No, you're the legendary hero. You must go. Be sure to come back safely. I'll be waiting right here for you.
You got a thing for me, don't you? Hey? Yay? Hey, hey. You firehead vixen of a princess. I'm a legendary hero. I've got to make sacrifices. I've got things to do. I've got a star on my sword. There's a star up here, and then I need to go. Hiya! Okay. This doesn't look like a safe place. How do I get up? I want to get up. Jeez, this doesn't look safe at all. Who designed this place? Some crazy fool. Okay, let's... Oh, that was close. Ah, dang it! Oh, that's alright. I thought I was going to die. I just fall down, that's alright. That's not a problem. Also, have you noticed? I've got 22,000. Without actually having to farm any of it. That was all from before. We'll start dropping thousands of coins at once. And I'm happy with that. Jump. Jump. Oh, I have no idea. Oh, look! I got my extra heart! I got full hearts! That's fantastic. How many hearts is that now? 8 hearts. Wow. That's a lot of health. Hopefully I won't need all of it, but hey. It's always good to have. See? Look at him, look at him. Thinks he's all that, doesn't he? Yeah, give me your money. Yeah, you think you're all that? Let me kick your butt. Come on, come here. Come on. Yeah. Respawn, will ya? Not on my time, mate. Come on in. Come on. Let's have it. You're a crazy jumping knight. Hopping mad, it looks like. Oh, look. Ruins. Got knights coming at me. Come on. Hop me, hop me, hop me. Hop at me, boy. Hop at me, bro. Hop at me. Oh, yeah. Making some decent. Cash. I can't speak any of these things. This is why I can never do this professionally. I can't ever be part of the Yogscast because I have no... My teeth don't work. My lips, my tongue don't work. For talking, at least. Other things they work quite well for. I want to go down here, but I think it might be not safe. Oh, it is kind of safe. Gods. Yeah, okay, so if I drop down... I have to go this way. Ah, it's the same. I'm gonna drop down. Damn it! Cash. Come here. Oh yeah. Cash, cash, cash. Beautiful. I'm not gonna go up that one. Tons of money too, this is fantastic. Okay, so this has repeated, so let's actually go up this one. Let's see what happens. I'm guessing I need to go this way because there's a gargoyle there. Quite a scary looking gargoyle type thing. They're not exactly hard to defeat. Fast, that's the kind of, you know, the timing is a little bit awkward. I don't even know if this is where I'm supposed to be going. There seems to be like more and more of these gargoyle guys. Gargoyle? Gargoyle. Gargoyle. I can't speak today. It's ridiculous. Dang it. Is this just going to be... I'm going to go up here. Let's get up here. I don't know if this is the way I need to go or what. I think so. I mean, like, it seems like so far the enemies have indicated where I'm actually supposed to be going. How much money we've got? We got 52,000, guys. Some more magic back as well. Beautiful. Might as well defeat you. Come on in. Come on in. Poke you. Right in the shin. Beautiful. Oh. Overconfident now, that's the problem. Right, let's go up here. Oh yes, okay, we're making progress now. We're definitely making progress. I have to remember where that treasure chest is, guys. Oh crap! I thought I was gonna be able to drop down. Evidently not. Oh poo. This isn't good. I might have to go down and up again. Hold on, but when I get to those spikes, will that not just kill me? Won't it? Yeah, it will! Oh no, it won't! Will it? I don't know. What's going on? I don't know what's happening here. Right, let's get this thing. The Legend Boots! Ooh, a little less of Legend Boots. Oh wow, look, they got special attack power thing. Well, I don't know what they do. What are you thinking they do? They're like really special. Oh, this. It's got a bouncy thing. Beautiful, one hit in these ghosts, that's fantastic. Get out of it, you ghosty ghost. Oh, what do we do down here? Get out of it. I don't know why I'm bothering to pick up these. Go this way. Just to check, you know, you never know. Should I go down there? I don't think I should, not just yet. I can't go up there. Maybe I needed to be on the what's it called to be able to actually be able to jump up there. I've got a feeling I did have to be on the, dang it! Probably should have gone down this hole. Nicely done. Okay. Oh, the Legend Boots! They help me climb, at least. That's fantastic. Pokey, pokey, poke, 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 poke! Man, he likes me. Let's stay on track. I feel like I need to... Right, although I probably... I don't know if I should check that what's down there. I feel like something important is there. Let me save, I'm gonna go check it out, hold on. Right, we'll use that as a save state, and then we'll return to it should we find anything in... you know, not find anything, should I say. So let's go down here. No. I don't think there's anything down here. Ah, you see? Just dead end. Let's load it. See? It's a good thing we checked that out, eh? You see? Well, at least now we know. What's this do? That's quite smart. Nice little, nice! Really needed that, too. Hello. Legend armor. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. We got everything apart from the legend shield at the moment. It's fantastic. Fan-bloody-tastic. No, don't want to be there. Ah, that was wicked. That was cheeky. So he sent me out the exit. It was like, no, you go to the exit. I was like, no, I don't want to go to the exit. I went in here and I appeared up here. Yay! That was fantastic. Let's climb up this ladder. No. Wow. He's pretty weak for such a big guy. Just poke him in the toe and he dies. I'll smash your kneecaps off! The music kind of goes intense every now and then. Obviously, I'm going the wrong direction. Otherwise it wouldn't be sending me back to the place with the chain. Alright, if I hit the chain one more time, yep, I'm gonna go this way instead. I'm assuming this is what... Why the heck are these things here? Right, which one of these do I need to go up? Up this one. Yeah, that was pretty cool. Oh crap. It doesn't even come back down again, does it? That was easier. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Cool. Okay, we're gonna go up and get this one. Oh dang it! While we're here, let's check out this one. Ah, dang it! Right, I think the best thing to do is do this. Okay, now we're gonna use our quake as we go up here. There you go, see? Legend Shield! Oh yeah! Lord, we look so awesome now! Look at us! We're so good! So good! Right, let's go. We need to die. Let's do it! We got 70,000 guys. 70,000. I'm just checking these doors because sometimes when you go back through them they go take you a different place. So maybe I should just be prepared. And we go back through this one again just to check. Yep, I assume so. You know, you never know. It's always worth a shot. Yeah, it's a good thing that he didn't. I poked you in the foot. He's pretty mean, these guys. Wow, these guys are pretty tough, I have to say. I have to do my floor pokey. Pokey, poke, 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 poke. I'll hit them so many times in the foot that they'll bleed to death. Even though they're made out of bones. Oh, jeez! I just ruined it. Oh, no, did I? Come on. Come on. Come on. That's how you do it. Woo! Is there gonna be a... Oh, Jesus! What the heck is this? Just a giant... No! No! Oh, this is quite good. Ah, beautiful! It's a bunch of mini-bosses. I like it. This is getting intense. Okay, I've got 5 hearts left. I'm not sure what's gonna happen through the walk through this door. It seems quite important. I'm gonna save it. Hold on. So, let's see what happens when we go through this door. Don't want it to be the end yet. What the heck? Oh crap! Well, no! Not him again. No. No! No! Keep you at bay with my toe poking skills. No. Just come back here. Ah, I gotta poke your toes! Jump. Oh, dang it! It's annoying. Beautiful. Okay, I'm losing health, so if he does this again, Oh, come on, press jump! Press jump! Come on in. Come on! Come at me, bro. Oh, damn it. Do anything. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Beautiful. Okay. I am gonna die next time. No! God dang it! I've tried this. It feels like, I don't know, a million? Come on, let's do it. Come on. Oh, God. Damn it. Oh. Oh. All right, come on. We can do it this time. All we need to do is jump. You ready? Jump. 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 What? Why would you move over there? You can't do that to me. Ah, dang it. I'm gonna load and do that again. We can do it. We can do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I don't know why I'm counting like this. Come on. Okay. Okay. What do I do here? I don't know what to do here. You know what I should do? I should save whilst jumping. That's what I should do. Hold on. See, the problem is, I don't think it's actually tall enough. This jump is actually high enough to reach where I want to be. I can't get there. It's really frustrating. Alright, we should be able to jump. Gotta be able to reach that, right? That doesn't make sense if we can't. Oh, crap! We can do this. Jump! Got it! Oh, beautiful. Do I have to go in? Ah, oh, crap. Right, we can do this. One small jump for me. One giant leap for Wonder Boy. No! Right, we can do it. Here we go. Let's try and get onto that one. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Jump. Oh, yes. Okay, boss, we got to save it again. Don't know what to use here. Power is good. Quake, not sure if I need it all. Might as well use the last one of it, though. Let's see what we're dealing with. The heck is that? The almighty Demon King. He doesn't really look like a Demon King to me. He looks like a kind of a chipmunk. Dressed in armor, with a bad attitude. Jeez, oh jeez, jeez, jeez. Get out, get back! That's not fair, you can't just lock me into a corner, that's cheating. At least I can defend against it. About the timing. Oh, I got the elixir. Back. Back, I tell you. I need to use my, why can't I? Oh, I need to be able to use my... Oh, one more hit. No, 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 no. Oh, God dang it. All right, we can do it. We can do it. We can do this again. Do this again. I'm going to use power straight away. You ready? All right, we can do this. Do this. Come on, Demon King. Come on. No. Oh, God damn it. Back up. Back up. Come on, back up. Let me attack. There you go. Defend, defend, attack! Come on, come on! God damn it! Give me a chance! Yes! One more hit, come on! Yes! His head came- Oh my god! That's not good. It's a bunny! He's flying bunny! He's a flying bunny! Demon! Demon! Demon bunny flying thing! No! No, you didn't- I didn't know there was a second part to him! What? What? Touché. Touché is what I say to you. And I will load that again. I was wholly unprepared for the demon bunny thing happening there. I don't know what's going to be best for this. I think timing is a big thing. Also, the power should definitely be applied straight away. Why can't... Come on. Beautiful, beautiful. It's not fair. Oh god. I hope he doesn't have like three forms, because that would suck. Jeez. Come on, give me a chance. You got too much stuff flying around. No, too much stuff. God damn you! Alright, before we go... I'm yawning. Before we go back in. Yes, okay, we have an elixir and we have one of those. So we'll bear that in mind. Although I can't use the item when I go inside. Which sucks. I don't know if the... It seems to do anything to them, the magic. I mean, it slows them down. I think that's the only advantage it gives me. Come on. Beautiful. Come on! Let me attack. Come on. Beautiful. Are you kidding? Are you kidding with this? Wow. Really? He has three heads. Doesn't matter. I need to kill the rabbit head. That's what I need to do. Damn it! Oh, beautiful! Have I killed him? What? You can't just respawn. That's not fair! That's not playing by the rules! Any rule that I made? Let's get hit a couple more times before we use this. Oh, god. Okay, go! Use it! Beautiful! Okay, jump and attack. Come on. Come on. You can't. That's not fair. Leave me alone. Stop it. No. Come on. Thunder, go. No, god damn it. Oh god. Firestorm. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna see if... Here's what we're gonna try and do, okay? We're gonna see if we can defeat the first form without power, okay? Because the first form is not so hectic. But we will use... fire to give us some sort of advantage. Okay, see? Because we can actually... Right. Oh god! Oh god! Okay. What's happening? Oh, I used the power by mistake. I was trying to do my fire magic. I used the power. Okay, use power. Use power. Use power. Use it again. Do it. Okay. Go. Go. No. 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 Hold on. We need to use this. Go. Attack. Use power. Go. And we need to attack him. Come on. Get out the goddamn way. Let me out the corner. Let me out the corner. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, you demon bastard. I'll take you on. I'll take you on. Come on. One more hit. You're mine, bitch. You're mine. Die. Die. Yes. Yes, with half a heart left. That's what you get. That's what you get. Son of a... I am the Prince of Dark World. You're a twat. And you must be the legendary hero. I was under the control of Biomica, a deadly creature from outer space. Oh, that's original. But I'm alright. Are you really? How about you ask if I'm alright? Because you were just kicking my ass. Thank you for coming to... Yeah, you better thank me. What? You can't just... At least give me a reward, damn it! What an ass. What now? Is that seriously it? Is that seriously what you're gonna do? Can I go back here? What does that do? What does this do? I can't go this way, can't I? Oh yeah, because this was blocked off before by like a lightning barrier. I'm quite curious as to what's up here. Are you kidding? The creature from outer space? We are actually going to outer space. Is that what's happening right now? That's pretty intense. Well, I think we'll leave it for now, guys. We failed quite a bit on that boss, but made it through eventually. And the next bit seems to be a bit more exciting, just examining this pod here. Making sure all the components are right. Wow. That should be a pretty intense episode. So, we'll see you next time when I think we're going to go to outer space. But I think probably what we'll do first is revisit the old city and heal up and things like that. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching. I'm quite excited to go to the next thing. This has been intense. Bye guys!